The posterior surface is convex and directed backward and upward and forms the anterior boundary of the pharyngeal isthmus. On each side, it is connected with the tubal elevation by the salphinopalatine fold. This is the upper border. The upper border is attached to the posterior margin of the hard palate. And the lateral borders becomes continuous with the wall of the pharynx. And this is the lower border, which is free and presents in the middle a conical projection, that is the uvula. From the base of the uvula, two muscular fold extends downward on each side. You have the palatoglossal fold or the palatoglossal arch, which passes downward forward to the side of the tongue in front of the tonsillar sinus.